Waltergeist III here. Here for Final Fantasy IX, A Trip Down Memory Lane Part 8. Hopefully for you guys, I can make this Part 8 way better than Parts 6 and 7 put together. At least that's what I'm hoping. I made it past the last two boss fights successfully. On that last one, if you happen to see my damage suddenly jump up to 9,999, that's because I accidentally hit the cheat damage hit button on my PS4 controller. I didn't mean to, so that caused one of my characters to hit Lonnie and do that damage in an instant, and the battle was won. Hopefully I won't do that, as I don't like to use those kind of cheats. To me, I can get by just fine unless I just get frustrated enough to use one of them. Alright, now, but anyways, ever since passing Alani the boss fight, I rode an untamed Garngit here in Falsaru, which is where I'm at. Rode that Garngit till I got to this point, saved and quit on the last video. Now, going forward, I will do the best I can to clear to clear Falsaru and beyond. And here in Falsaru, this is where I will save a Moogle. Alrighty. And now, the game. Let's see here. I'll try going this way first. I have no idea why I did Remedy on Dagger. That was a complete waste.
Yeah.
excuse me, I can tell I'm already getting annoyed with this. So, need to go flip the switch on this side and then come back over to the other. Damn, that's fucking crazy. Forget it. So now that she learned, well, no, it's not loudmouth. That's one of the many abilities that Dagger learns. I can't wait for her to learn Insomniac, so that way I can equip the Peridot to learn Ramu, Dagger's first summon. Sweet, now now since I flipped the number 2 switch, it should be going alright right now. And that switch you've seen up there should be switch number 3. Too bad that these Gargants can't just drop me right off at the switch. That would have been nice. Of course, then again, that would have made it a little bit too easy. Let's rest for a moment, and then I'll save just in case something happens. Like the game freezes, or it glitches.
Excuse me.
Or switch number 4. Never mind. Well, let's see what this. See what the course brings us. I know I gotta free the Moogle in here. Yeah, funny feeling I shouldn't have got to that point yet. So I'm gonna flip the switch and go the other way. STR. Let's see what that is. Hold on just a moment. To be honest, False Veru is like a mini, whatchamacallit, maze, there you go, a mini maze. I forgot about that. Let's see where this leads. I'm afraid I'm gonna find out and I don't wanna be dropping a place just yet. Ah. About to buzz down here in a minute. Yes! And that's how you get the trophy Pikachu or Peekaboo by finding Koopo behind a rock wall and a fossil mouth and fossil root. All right, sorry, I'm back. There's got to be something here. Guardian Mog. I think that's the next summon, I think. I'm not sure. Huh. Someone can equip that. I mean, you're gonna have that ability, I'm not sure who. Whoops! Huh. Strange. Alrighty, I'm just gonna quit mining from now. Let's do it. I think after this will wrap up the adventure for Falsaru. And then be on the outer continents. Well, let me see if I can find a particular spot. There we go. Alrighty, now we're on the outer continent. We can begin exploring. I got a headache, man. We'll be right back. know.
I think I've already learned it this far. Yeah, I did.
And if there's a marsh over here on this continent, then I will be able to actually catch more frogs for Queena. Or as Queena, actually. Excuse me. Thank you.
Hold on. Alright, sorry. Thought it was somebody else that arrived at my house. Thank you. I mean, crap, I didn't realize, Phoebe was actually getting low on, EMP. Actually kind of quick. Hold on. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I think dogs is kind of like, just like having kids. Pretty much, anyway. Alrighty. I've learned quite a bit of abilities, and I still got a lot to learn. Really. Pande Patay. Had a little couple of scuffles every now and then. It always happens no matter who you are. know there's birds here. Not sure about demons. There might be stone. Put that alert on. Thanks about sums it up for right now.
It sounds like he can eat a lot.
Thank you.
everyone. This is Walter Goose the Third.
Go to the southeast forest to where there seems to be a ton of black mages that live there, and Vivi wants to find out who he is and where he comes from. So I think this is an excellent opportunity to learn where Vivi has come from. It's always a good thing to learn something about one of your partner's past. How they came to be, how they grew up so far. I forgot how rich in EXP that the Cactars are. I had totally forgot about that, really. For some reason, they don't appear as often as they used to. So when they do appear, especially in Final Fantasy IX, then my suggestion is try to kill it as soon as possible, so that way you can get the EXP despite the 1,000 needles. Goodness, excuse me, I'm tired for some reason. Wait.
confused me. That is so weird. Black Mage Village. BMVs. Black Mage Lives Matter. Ha ha ha. They hate humans. I think that was an illusion. This is life on the run. Poor Vivi. I kind of feel sorry for him, to be honest. Just in case. For some reason, I like the music in this village. Mug. I've been looking for that since I was born. Okay, well, maybe not really, but still. It's his active time event, different language.
Alright, everyone. That'll be a wrap for part 8. I'm going to do part 9 later. So that way I can get a chance to relax, rest a little bit, and then I'll throw up part 9. And then tomorrow, I will throw up part 10 sometime. I'm not sure exactly when, but I know it'd be tomorrow sometime. Alrighty, thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting my channel, as you guys, my subscribers and viewers, have always done. I really appreciate that. Now I want to know what you think of this video, what you think of the series so far. Do I need to do something more? Or what do I need to do? Because I'm wanting to interact with my audience, with my viewers, with my subscribers, and anyone else who watches my videos. I really want to engage with my audience. And that's what I'm trying to do. Alrighty, my name is Walter Gates III. Go ahead and like this video if you absolutely like it. But if you love what I do, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, so that way you know when I upload videos. Alrighty, see you guys later. And goodbye.